Just coming at you with another test stream. I haven't streamed in a while, and I wanted to test out my headset, my new monitor setup, and make sure I still knew exactly what it was I was doing. So I'm not good in this at all, but I'm gonna try to play a bit of a King of the Kill. Alright, let's see, I got the guy set up already. So I was playing yesterday for a bit, and I noticed that, I don't know if it was there before, I didn't play this much, but they had a practice mode, basically, where, you know, it's just King of the Kill normal rules, but it's training, as in, like, you know, you kill somebody, you get killed, like, you immediately respawn, so, and drop in. So, I think I noticed something. Maybe because I have it in this ultra wide resolution, that's why OBS isn't picking up all the way. So it looks like part of the stream, or part of like the gameplay, may be like cropped out. We'll see. I don't want to go east. I want to go south. All right, looks like it's spawning me in the middle of nowhere. So. Gonna be a lot of running around so I can get to some like a populated area. Alright, looks like it's spawning me in the middle of nowhere, so it's gonna be a lot of running around so I can get to some. I plan on streaming Guardians of Ember later. That's new game that opened for early access today. It's a action RPG, kind of like Diablo. It's pretty cool. I got to play earlier. Maybe I'll just make a new character later or something and stream the process so people may be interested in it can see how the how it goes from like character creation to getting into the game. Diablo. Pretty cool. I got to play earlier. Maybe I'll just make a new character later or something. Let's see here. If you guys are tuning in, don't forget to follow me on Twitch. I'll make sure I follow you back. Alright, so Pleasant Valley South. I'll be coming up on Pleasant Valley soon. Once I'm making out of these damn brush forest area. So Pleasant Valley. I'll be coming up on Pleasant Valley soon. All right. So I see the tower thingy. Should give me a bird's eye view down into what's below me. Alright, let's see. Make sure I switch to my binoculars. Is that somebody? Oh, no, it's a sign. see anything so far. Alright, let's move down a little closer.
Somebody? Oh, that's a sign.
Guys, I apologize that part of the gameplay is cut off. I'm using a LG ultra-wide monitor, and either it can't or I didn't configure my frame rate in OBS to capture that size resolution.
Guys, I apologize
So
that
rather
part
than
of the
restarting the
gameplay
whole
is
stream, I'm
cut
just
off. I'm
gonna
using a
play for a little
LG
bit.
ultra-wide monitor,
So bear with me here.
either it can't or I didn't configure my frame rate in OBS to capture that size resolution. So rather than restarting the whole stream, I'm just gonna play for a little bit. So bear with me here.
All right, so I'm down in town. Hopefully, I'll get lucky and find something in here. Looks like we got some ammo. Some more ammo, which is cool. But I would like to find a weapon of some sort to defend myself.
All right, so I'm down in town. Hopefully, I'll get lucky and find something
Ah.
in here. Looks like we got some ammo. Some more ammo,
Nice.
which is cool.
All
I
right,
would
so I'm
like
not
to find
bare naked, at
a
least I got me a
weapon
gun.
of
I see a lot of shoes laying around here. I wouldn't mind finding a look at that, it's a shotgun. Hell yes.
God, it's AJ.
So I got me a gun.
7.0
and
today.
Yep. Unfortunately, I have something to do tonight.
Oh my God, Ron.
I'll be back around like 11 to midnight. Yep. Unfortunately, I have something to do tonight.
You still hate everything you see, or have you come around to it?
I'll be around.
Oh
I didn't say I hated
man.
everything I saw.
My,
I'm actually really surprised that I have
It
everyone in
sounds
the world.
like
But I
my
expect them to hate
Mumble
it. The people
Channel
of Reddit
chat
do not hate it.
stream. I gotta hide somewhere. Give me a
I think
second
that a
while I
lot of
disable
the.
that.
I
Oh, I'm
don't
still hating
necessarily
everything
really like the talent trees.
Oh
I
man.
hated everything I saw.
My,
I'm actually
Like, I.
surprised that I have
It's like,
everyone
it's
in the world.
fine, right?
I expect
But.
them to hate it. The people
Mumble
of Reddit
Channel
do not
I
hate it.
feel.
I gotta hide somewhere. Give me a
I think
second
that a
while I
lot of
disable
the.
All right, cool.
I don't
So.
necessarily really like the
All
talent
right, sorry
trees.
about that. Oh, look, yo, I came up on the mother load.
Like,
There are
it's
guns
fine, right? But.
galore in
I
here.
feel.
All right, let me get myself
All right,
together
cool.
here.
So.
Okay,
Oh, look,
don't
yo,
need the
I came up
pistol.
on the mother
This
load. There
assault
are
rifle
guns
is fine. The
galore in
shotgun.
here.
This axe I would also like to keep. Alright, let's see. Okay, so I got the rifle. I just got the assault rifle. I just gotta get some ammo for it. Which I'm not complaining about. I was playing yesterday. I didn't. All those roaches. Okay. I just hear a door? So, for those of you who've never played King of the Kill, normally it's I think about 50 or so people just drop into this big area, and a poisonous cloud is like crowding in on you. So you have to basically be the last one to survive. You go through it's PvP, but once you get eliminated, you basically like are kicked out and you can load up for another one. But this is practice, so when you get killed or whatever, like you immediately respawn and drop in. It's pretty cool. Since I haven't played this in a while, I figured I'd run this to practice up. H1Z1's a pretty awesome game. Just haven't played it in a long time, so I'm a little rusty. Oh yeah.
pretty cool since I haven't played this in a while. I figured I'd, you know, run this to practice up.
I'm trying to find a book bag. That would be most ideal if I could find one. There's a bow. Man, there's plenty of weapons laying around. It wasn't like this yesterday at all. I just heard a door open. All these doors open, but I don't see anybody. Makes me kind of nervous. I should go somewhere, just hide out, see if I can catch someone being careless running through one of these buildings, or it may actually end up happening to me because I'm running pretty carelessly through the buildings. These surround sound headphones that I own are pretty crazy. I'm using the Corsair Void RGB headset, and it's surround sound, so... Oh, it's an AK. I'll leave it there. But yeah, so like, I was in that building in like an air conditioning unit or something was on as I was turning around. The sound was changing between my ears. So I can imagine that if someone gets a drop on me and starts shooting, it's probably going to startle the hell out of me. But hopefully that won't happen. Oh, you know, I just noticed the daggone door closing noises I hear are probably the my stream like repeating itself. Let me fix that. Let me turn this down a little bit. Oh, you know, I just noticed the daggone door closing noises I hear are probably the my man NES and Nesmaster. What's up, Jay? What's going on, man? Sorry, trying to play. Yeah. It's I think it's my stream. I have the Twitch window open with my stream going. I just turned the volume down on it, so it was freaking me out. I was also hearing like ghost doors opening up in the game, but it was actually just a few seconds delay of me opening doors up and stuff, so. let's see. Dude, I'm gonna be so embarrassed if someone gets to like drop on me and you guys see me like jump because I'm startled. So please don't laugh at me too much. Try to survive. Yeah, I'm gonna try to survive, man, but I'm not sure if you ever played H1Z1 King of the Kill. It may be a while before I see anybody. Which is surprising because this is the town that's like in the middle of the map. Let me get the cover and I'll open up the map. Like, I'm literally dead center in the map and it's a little scary that no one else is like here. Well, actually, not dead center. I'm like one block. Okay, so maybe I should try to get to Pleasant Valley. Now that I got some ammo and stuff, and some weapons. I don't need the 9mm rounds. Alright, so I am going west in F4. I need to be going south. South. Alright. Dude, if somebody gets a drop on me, they're gonna end up loaded, because I got a lot of stuff. Well, not a lot of stuff, but I got some decent things. Alright. Make sure nobody's following me. Yeah, no, well, one thing, Josh, this is practice mode in King of the Kill. So, if anybody kills me or I kill anybody, like, you instantly, like, respawn and drop in again. I was saying earlier in the stream that since I haven't played in so long that I wanted to do this to brush up on my skills and stuff and see what changed in the game. And looks like they made a lot of changes and stuff, but it's still pretty fun. I ran this for a little bit yesterday. When I get a little more comfortable, I'll drop in for real and see how long I can survive. Let's see. All right. Am I here? Yep. Now I'm in the dead center of town. In the dead center of the map, sorry. So I gotta make sure I'm extra careful. Using the camera to look over these fences to make sure. Oh, I got disconnected. What? Oh man. Alright, so hold on. Let me launch it again. For some reason I got disconnected. Ay. Alright, I'm relaunching again now, guys. Sorry about that. I don't know what happened. Actually, maybe I can use this since it disconnected me. Let me actually set my frame up right. Okay. Okay, so it's gonna look a little weird, guys, until I, okay. Now let me just edit my window capture property. Okay, there we go. So, this is weird. Okay. So we're winning now. Okay. Let's see here. Let me get my windows situated again. Alright. Josh, man, I use OBS. It's one of the. It's open broadcaster software, OBS for short. It's free, which is the most important thing. There's some other cool ones, but you gotta pay for those. But OBS is free. At first glimpse, it's a little like seems a little complicated to use, but you know, I just looked up a couple of YouTube tutorials that showed me how to set up scenes. Also, my best friend C Gadgets, he knew how to use a little bit, so. He told me a couple tricks too, man, but it's pretty cool, it's pretty man. Cool. Alright. That's weird. My screen is. Weird. That's weird. It's like I heard myself dropping in everything, but the screen was black. It's weird. Yeah. Free is definitely the best. $3.99. As you can see, I'm not a pro with using it, right? Because it looks like a bit of the stream is still cut off, but you know, it's okay. Okay. I'm learning though, so that's what's important. Something's going on, but oh, brightness is at 0% for some reason. Let me set default. Alright. So, I gotta restart again, it looks like. I guess my brightness was at 0. Maybe somehow I screwed up the slider. That's really weird. (laughs) It's not a driver's thing. It's the actual. It looks like it was the brightness slider. Alright, let's see. Okay. So I gotta exit this and launch it again. Alright. Well, at least I put the disclaimer in the stream description that it was a test stream. Because I haven't streamed in so long, that's exactly what this is for, working out the kinks. I definitely later on this evening, planning on streaming a game that just went to early access today, Guardians of Ember. It's like a Diablo-esque game. So I wanted to make sure that tonight when I start to stream that, that everything is in order. So we shall see. Once I get the settings and everything perfect, should be good to go. So like tonight when I get in, all I have to do is just kick off the game. All right, sweet, sweet, sweet. Brightness should have been on 100%. We'll put it on like 50. Alright, this looks crazy bright. Maybe I'll have to close it and relaunch it again. Alright, third time's a charm. Alright guys, hopefully this is it, and I can get in. Sucks though, because I had so much good stuff in my inventory, man, so I'm going to start like bare naked again. Makes me sad. Washed out edition. Alright. Let's see. Alright, I'm very confident this time. Still looks a little washed out. Why is it so dead on? Maybe it was supposed to be on zero. You know what? This is my deep now, because I got a feeling that when I restart it, it's going to be like all the way black, man. Well, I don't know. Let's see. Yeah, one more time, guys. Sorry. Ay, ay, ay. I wonder, was the screen being black in the first place? Like, just the game goofing up and not actually like a setting? We'll find out right now. Already. All right. forget what everybody told you. The saying is fourth time is a charm. Oh, I guess while I'm waiting. Alright, here. I don't care at this point. I just want to get in the game. So check this out, guys. They released a... I don't know how new it is, but I thought it was a new wave of Street Fighter Funko Pops, and I was able to get this guy, one of my favorite Street Fighter characters, my man Blanca. I was able to get him at my local GameStop, so I can't wait to get into the office and get him set up on my desk. Alright, so I need to be going east, just straight east. Alright, east. Oh, good. I'm about to land in a little, looks like a block of houses. So, if I'm lucky, I'll be able to find some gear and some webs. Oh, man, I landed on a daggone roof. Okay, good. Wasn't too much health taken off. Josh, man, it still looks a little bright. I don't know what the hell happened. Maybe. Hold on. Do I hear a truck or a vehicle? All right, let me find some stuff so I can try to survive. Of course, since I was so lucky that last match, like, it's probably going to be like super freaking miserable. This match. Oh shoot! You guys hear that? Alright. I gotta make sure I'm... somebody's angry. It doesn't hurt. Help me that I'm running around this bright purple Twitch blazer I got from being the Amazon Prime. My Amazon Prime. Oh, there's somebody. Shit. I see him. Alright. Let me get the hell out of here. Oh shit, there's a bunch of people. Alright. I need something. I need an axe. An axe, a crowbar, or something, man.
Hello.
Oh! Alright.
You want to fight?
No, I want to get the hell out of there. Those guys actually spared me, so thank you. Okay, no, they didn't. Oh, man. I had nothing on me. So. You get shot. I'm not sure. That's a good question. Let me see where. Okay, I need to be going east again because it looks like it's going to spawn me. Okay, I'm a little past that. Okay. Good. I definitely want to get the hell away from those guys because it looks like they're fully geared up. I saw backpacks. One guy had an AK-47. And I had just my fists. Oh, is that a little camp right there? How convenient. All right. Slow down. All right. Josh, you're so janky. I wonder if they can even, like, if they could even aim enough to see me to shoot me out of the air. All right, was that a shirt? Actually, I don't care about the shirt. Let me drop that. That's just taking up inventory space. I don't need a shirt. I need some actual gear. Oh, how convenient. Okay. It's not the best, but I got at least something to help me defend myself. Alright. Okay. Let me get my bearings. Okay. I am in northeast D4. I need to go south east. So. Okay, guess I'm gonna be going that way. Ay, ay, ay. One thing will be awesome. Well, in the actual King of the Kill match, they do make it easier to get vehicles and stuff to get around. But I guess that's not the case in the practice mode. You know, which is fine. It's not too big of a deal. It's just I'll be walking through the grass and trees and shit for a while. Yeah. It's definitely made for trolls. Those guys, if I maybe was talking in game and could tell them that, like, hey, you know, I'm just walking by, they probably would have spared me because it looked like they were just, like, goofing around. So, yeah, it's all good. I'm doing something very careless right now, actually. I'm auto running with the map on. So, like, I can't see what's in front of me. I sometimes do that when I, oh, I'm going northeast. God damn it. well, since I'm up here, I might as well try to go west and see. There's a town right there, Harris Bluffs. West. All right. I think the next thing I'm going to get myself for my computer build, I really want the Razer Stargazer, so I can like start with the green screen stuff. Like I don't want to actually have like a green screen set up behind me, and with the Razer Stargazer, that like I forgot the name of the technology, but it's built into the camera where it can crop the space that's behind you and around you, and like it's like an automatic green screen, if you will. So I can look super cool and like blend it into the game or something, or I don't know, put some clouds or something stupid behind me. Alright, let's see if I'm, alright, I'm on track. I can't believe I started running all that way in the wrong damn direction. I'm an idiot. Okay, I come up on a campsite. Let's see if there's anything good. How did I lose health on that little jump, man? I lost 7 health on that? That's stupid. Is this the same damn... This is where I was, I think. So I need to go... north. Okay. Well, you know, I'm directionally challenged. Alright, so I got a couple vehicles up here. Alright, let's see if I got some fat loot. I see something yellow. On some ugly yellow shoes. And a first aid kit, that'll be helpful. Alright. Alright, so northwest still. Okay. Alright, Josh, I'm making progress. Actually even found a first aid kit, man. I feel like I'm on top of the world. Watch I get sniped or something stupid after seeing that. Alright. Taco for that 7 healthy loss. Yeah. Man, I could go for a taco. Doop, 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 doop. I need to bring my tablet out here. I wonder, is there a way from using the dashboard on a web page like you're able to see exactly who's in the room? I think I can do that from my tablet. But I know Josh is in here. It says I got like a couple other people. Alright, another campsite. Let's see. Oh, is that a four-wheeler? Oh my god. Oh my god, is it working? Josh. Oh shit. The shit has hit the fan. Alright. I had dreams and aspirations to make it like in this area. But I think I'm just gonna drive the hell around and enjoy this four-wheeler. This is like gold right here, man. Like, I don't even care if someone, like, shoots me at this point. Like, look how fast I'm moving through the territory. I mean, the terrain. Alright, where am I? I'm so scared to leave this somewhere because someone may take it. I got an idea. I'm actually gonna park it in the garage. Maybe someone will see it and not realize that it's working. If I'm lucky. If I'm unlucky. Oh, look at that. AK-47. Why'd they give me damn shotgun ammo? Oh, shit! Somebody shoot me! Come on. I see him. He's bleeding. Come on, I'll make you famous. Come on. Okay. He has an assault rifle. And he just killed a dude that was near me. So let me hide in here. Oh, man. Fuck hiding. This is practice. I'll respawn again. I'll just possibly lose my sweet ATV. They were right near here. Because I saw the dude trying to hide, like, outside this window. That's okay. Because if he takes it, right, someone else is going to find him. Alright, let me. Oh, shit. Where'd that come from? I'm going to hide in the crib like a baby. Where is he? Come on. You know what, Josh? I think this is way too much static for me. I don't have a gun yet, so I'm gonna take my four-wheeler, and you're right, I'm gonna get the hell out of town. So long, suckers! Look at these guys. Look at him. Oh! He shot me off the four-wheeler! That bastard. Oh my gosh. That's alright. I had fun while it lasted. So I need to go north and east. Actually, I'm going to make a change of plan because this is a whole freaking town it looks like right here. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna be careful. I don't want to land on a damn roof somewhere and have to jump on. Look at this. Josh, I think I may have lucked up here, man. Oh. Okay, good. I got caught up on the steps on the side of the house. It's H1Z1, King of the Kill. It's on Steam and PC. Alright, let's see. That was my older brother, guys. Hey, Josh, you remember my brother Warner, right? Hey, Warner, wait to the camera. Josh, one of my coworkers, he, I don't know if you remember Josh, he used to work at the GameStop out Hunt Valley in the shopping center. He always used to take care of. Yeah, Josh works with us now, so. Yeah, I got some. This is my Twitch, my Twitch jacket. Found me a nice pistol. Alright, now I need to find some ammo. Oh shit. What was that? That was a sawed-off shotgun. Holy hell. Oh shit. I don't think he saw me. Okay, maybe he did see me. Outfit. Alright, stealth shoes. I like that. Oh, they're like Crocs, it looks like. Let me find out like a tactical name for Crocs or stealth shoes. I'm gonna feel 1,000 times better when I wear my Crocs. I'm not even gonna refer to them as Crocs. They're officially called stealth shoes. Alright, so I have a pistol. No ammo for it. Shotgun shells. Oh yeah, there's shotgun shells. I'm gonna drop those, but I'll take this duct tape because I don't even know what the hell I'd use duct tape for. In the regular version of H1Z1, I know what I would use it for, but you can combine it with anything? What the hell do I use it for? Oh, it doesn't matter. I just don't want to get shot. Oh shit. There's a guy right there. I hear him drawing his bow. He's probably going to open the door. Yeah, there's a gun on the floor, but there's no ammo for it. There's no ammo for it. I bet this dude knows I'm in here. Yep, I see him creeping right there. I just saw him clip through the wall. We're gonna duke it out, my friend. You better run. You wanna run? Give me that. That's my shit. Let's see what you had on you, my brother. Give me, I don't want them short shorts. I don't want the AK-47. I'll take this bow. And Oh shit. And I will get the hell out of here when somebody shoots. It's a war in the streets. Alright. Do I have any arrows, so this is again another pointless weapon I'm carrying. Do I? Actually, I need to use some bandages. How do I use bandages? Yeah. I got the best of them though, Josh. He tried to. If someone runs up to you with a fist fight, man, you got a bow. Unless you got a bit of a distance, man, you need to just drop the bow and bring up your fists. Otherwise, a noob like me will come and punch you to death. Somebody shoot. That's what I'm talking about. Come on, man. Don't do me like that. Oh, maybe it's not letting me pick because I don't have any room. I will drop this pistol. In lieu of this assault rifle, if it ever lets me mouse over it. That's so lame. It's like right there. Serious. It's right there with ammo. And it's so close. Yet so far away. That would have been nice. I got some arrows. Shit.
GG.
Well. That wouldn't have worked out well for me anyway. Oh my gosh. And he stood over my corpse and yelled GG. Oh yeah, nah. Josh, this mode particularly is, it's straight PvP, man. There's no reason whatsoever for anybody to like try, even like consider leaving you alive. There's no benefit from it. Oh man, hold on. All right, I dropped into the middle of some gunshots. I thought that might have been a vehicle. Oh, nothing I can drop, bro. Oh, yeah. So, H1Z1, there's two versions of it. There's King of the Kill, which I'm playing, which is straight PvP. And then there's the, I forgot what the other one's called, but the other one is where, like, you know, if I run across you in my travels, you know, maybe we can make alliance. You know, maybe there's a group of other people walking around, like, you know, and there's also zombies in that mode too. This mode is just, it's straight PvP. It's, again, I'm in the practice server, so it's not just like the main game, but in the main game, there's like 50 people, a timer is counting down where poisonous gas is spreading throughout the level, and the last person alive wins. So yeah, this mode is, there's, you know, there's no need to, you know, like, be nice and shit like that. Like, the object is to, like, kill people and stay alive and beat the timer. It's just not, this mode isn't representative of it really, because, you know, I have like infinite respawns. Pistols galore. No ammo though. Oh, 44 Magnum. Be on my Dirty Harry shit, man. As soon as I find some slugs for. Oh, and a shotgun. Right? Alright. So, it's mad guns laying around here, but there aren't any, there isn't any ammo. Which is fine. Usually, the first thing I find is shotgun shells anyway. But so far, there's another gun and a knife. The knife would be helpful for case I run across anybody getting another fist fight. Oh, that's a Nico-chan one. That's cool, but I still want to keep my Magnum. I got some Timberland boots. Is that a first aid kit? No, it's just a shirt. Right. I got the weapons. I just need some ammo. The culling is on my Steam wishlist. Why are there so many guns laying around? Like the gun to ratio. Oh, that's somebody died right there. Let's look in that sack. A Shigma. How the hell you say it? Shima. So I can look like a badass. I don't think they had anything else in there that was worthwhile. A bunch of Golden Eagle gloves. Yeah. About none of that stuff. I want some ammo. Culling is on my Steam wishlist though, so hopefully I get look at that guy. You see him in there? I'm gonna run, but I got my knife out. I want him to come indoors looking for me. I'm gonna go somewhere where he can. I hear him walking. That sound like a grenade. My little sticker wasn't going to do anything against his fully automatic assault rifle. He did try to give me with a grenade, though. That's hilarious. Golly, I heard it drop, too, man. Look, let me tell you something, man. This headset, again, it's a Corsair Gaming Void RGB. And, like, it can glow in all kinds of fancy colors. Let me tell you something. When I was hiding that room, I heard him drop that grenade. Ay, ay, ay. Hey, mama. Hi, mama. You guys want to see my cat? Say hi, Emma. Man, I just ruined my shirt. If you think about getting an all-white cat and your favorite color is black, do not do it. Alright, let's see where I am. I need to be going just north. Okay. This may be my last respawn. I do have to get out and run a couple errands. But I will be on later for sure. Streaming Guardians of Emba. Eventually, I do need to go into the character customization and change my character around. Like, I am pretty much a damn target running around this bright purple Twitch branded blazer on. It's basically him, like, running around with a, like, please shoot me sign. It's in, like, neon lights or something. Doop-doop-be-doop-boop. Doop 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 doop. Like, you run around so much in like the forest and the wilderness here before you get to like a town. You just get crazy dumb bored. I tell you what, man, a four wheeler would definitely come in handy. I wonder what's the chances of me finding one in this wooded area. Oh, look at that though. Civilization approaches. Let me scope out what's going on here. Looks safe. Right when I said look safe, I hear fucking gunshots. Wonderful. Okay, Josh, thanks for hanging with me, man. I'll see you in the office probably tomorrow, dude. Shit. Oh man. I was at least hoping to get to town. Oh well. Well. I gotta get out and run some errands. I appreciate you guys hanging with me while I play this. Again, later, I am planning to be on streaming Guardians of Ember, which is like a Diablo-esque action RPG-type game. I think that's the genre it's called. But, you know, make sure you guys tune in then. We can chat it up, and you guys can see this cool new game that I decided to fund on Indiegogo that so far seems pretty fun and rad. But until later today, I shall see you guys then. Hasta la pasta.